Okay, so we're going to face off the top edge. So we'll move the mode selector into MDI, push the program button, type in our speed, so we're going to do 2000 RPM, and then M3 to have it turn. Cycle start, we'll start turning a bit, and then we move to jog mode. And once we're in jog mode, we can press the POS button for position, and that will show us our XYZ coordinates for the machine. And then once we have that up, we can start jogging it over using our XYZ buttons.